Give me one word that describes the American Revolution better than any other word. Impossible. Impossible. The founders of this country set out to defeat the biggest military power of its day, and then did. How about the Wright brothers? How about going to the moon? How about Elon Musk? It's just one impossible thing after another. So when you watch the President of the United States, the person who is, according to all the smart people, couldn't possibly do this thing, and then you watch him do it, first getting elected.
The United States of America.
About shaking hands with Kim Jong-un.
Black unemployment rate, another historic low.
A lot of people coming to see Trump.
You watch him do the impossible, and what does it do to your mind? You're thinking, I couldn't do that before, that's impossible. And then you watch people do impossible stuff all day long. It changes you. One of the things that America has as its just core DNA is that impossible? Okay, watch this. Hold my beer.
I'll be an ally of the light.
Not the crowd of a person who comes in second place, you do know that.